Now this one's interesting because this is Master again, which is the same guy that's in the other paintings that we discussed. So he was a really good friend of Frans Hals. And this guy looks like the same fellow that's in the group portraiture with the glass upside down. In fact, that's the glass upside down. So maybe this was a test for that, perhaps. I'll have to read it and see what this is exactly.